Let's get to all these loading screens. If the servers are even up, we will see. EA sucks, Master Cox. Anyone could have predicted this. Sure. Can't see what that says down there. Okay. These crisp loading screens. Woo, we're halfway there. I'm sure I'm gonna lose connection or something. Loading screen.
We live in a dangerous world.
We live in a dangerous world.
The gods who built it vanished.
The gods who built it vanished.
Stop.
These ancient relics harness an ignoble force we call the Anthem of Creation.
Well, that's a creative thing.
But the Anthem refuses to be controlled.
Exciting.
To survive, our ancestors invented the javelins and built cities with great walls.
Like the Great Wall of China.
Today, it falls to a dedicated
or Attack on Titan
to face the chaos, protect our homes, and fight for our very survival. We are freelancers.
We are freelancers.
Rescuing the lost, keeping the monsters at bay, and silencing the Anthem's terrible cataclysms.
Yeah, whatever. Don't care about
but
your story.
Not all cataclysms are created equal. And even freelancers are wary of the untamed power of the Anthem.
Well, you should.
That's not gonna happen. Because I know this story's gonna be trash.
Okay.
This is it. Close as we get with the Striders.
Agreed. Looks like we fly from here.
Alec, where's Storm? All teams, get ciphers and amplifiers. I want to be Storm. I don't want to be Ranger or Colossus or whatever the other one is.
Freelancer, we're a long way from the Cenotaph, and the
you
Storm
look like you belong in Star Wars.
Okay, this is as close as we're going to get to the center without the threat of getting ripped to shreds. Let's go, freelancers. Shoot up!
The black chick?
Yeah.
Never tried to shut down a cataclysm. She does.
Oh, steady, Faye. None of us come out of this alive without our cipher.
Stay safe out there. Remember, you're a team. I'm right there with you.
Okay, freelancer. You might be new.
or you won't be here if you didn't show promise.
Hey, Alec, what's up? Waiting for it to die down out there? Let's go!
What's this Oompa Loompa looking at?
Thought you could use a head start. Slip.
See you at the cenotaph. We're heading out.
Just don't assume, please let us still be on
time. Okay, everyone.
Yes!
Let's stop this cataclysm from growing. From killing everything.
I don't know, Alec. I haven't seen anything like this before.
Look, everyone. I won't be here if I thought this storm could beat me, right?
Okay.
The rage is no different than the hundreds of other shaped ruins we've dealt with. It's just bigger.
This is what we do. So we're gonna go in there and we're gonna take on whatever unholy beast it spits at us, and we're going to tame that thing.
I can't tell if he's black or like Hawaiian or something.
Ready, Captain Cole?
Ooh, ready.
Stronger together.
Oh,
it's Steve Irwin's 57th birthday. I know you probably don't care, though.
Welcome to Anthem.
He looks like Bumblebee.
I hate their fucking legs. It's retarded as shit.
I like it.
Storm gets worse ahead. Try and find a calm pocket for you. Steady, Miller. Your heart rate is too high. Hello. Check in, please.
A little bit, okay? Don't worry about me. Got one.
Dean, our rookie's handle with a wife.
Where'd the storm go? It's all clear now. What the fuck? Well,
Freelancer, thank goodness you survived, but your javelin needs a restart.
I'll bring you supposed to be frozen?
Starting voice recognition.
Duh.
Faye, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. That was a bad fall. How's your head? You remember the mission?
I think so. Where am I?
You're in a cataclysm, terrible storm, called the Heart of Rage. You need to get to the center and shut it down by silencing the cenotaph.
Got it.
Sounds very generic.
Your suit is still critical. Grab a repair pack when you can. You've got a bit of a climb to catch up. Halla?
Yep.
She's up and heading your way.
How's it going back there? What's your ETA?
Dunno. Faye?
Not too far, just... Oh, no, sorry. Can't talk. Be right back.
What's going on?
I wonder if this lava would hurt. Yep. Okay. Just curious.
Good. Now you have partial boosters at least. No flight boosters yet. Team, the cipher from Strider 2 is down.
Prototypes. This is stupid. I want to fly. Oh, I wonder if I have to shoot these red barrels.
Team, update. This is not going well. Many casualties. Freelancers down. Cyphers in comas.
Comas?
From hearing the anthem.
How are you doing, Faye? Are you okay?
So far, I can hear it too.
Hey, Miller, I found your Titan.
This cataclysm is creating a mighty handful.
Faye, you still there?
Yes, you've got down freelancers ahead, sending distress signals. They're the ones from Strider 2. Their javelins need repair. Get them moving. Yet.
I know no flight boosters yet. It's retarded.
Hang tight. Thanks, sister. Your cypher's in a coma. Heading back to the Strider.
I like those. I don't know what they are, but I like them. I Well, they look like they have spider legs. So I didn't know if it was like a crossbreed or something. Oh, wait.
What next?
There.
Push on and join your team.
How long? Which way?
We've got a Titan on the bridge above.
We've got one up here, too.
They're all over the place.
We need to go around. Which way, Faye?
Faye.
Never mind. Titan here just blasted the wall out. Give me a shortcut.
We really need your help.
Gotcha. On my way.
They're gonna die.
And you had to revive them.
No, I think just die.
Rookie, there you are.
Get it.
We got this.
Almost there. Team, you need to retreat.
Oh no. Miller. You're so beloved.
Not good. He's gone. I'm sorry.
Oh no, he died. What a shocker. Miller was so beloved. I knew everything. Oh, that one's dead too.
Get back to the Strider. This mission is over.
I can do it. Look at this thing. We have to silence the Senator.
Please, I'm barely holding it together.
Retreat isn't an option. Not now.
It's always an option.
We got this bastard.
We have to get out of here.
It's probably not over.
We push on.
We're the only ones left.
Think about Miller and Adair. All the others. You being a coward.
I'm no coward.
No?
You want to push forward until I get killed? Until we both get killed?
It's ready for that. So this writing is bad.
No.
Say, we're coming back.
No, leave me!
We need to
regroup. You can't beat us. Rookie, don't you dare pull me out of here.
You were walking by yourself. What do you expect? No, don't pull us out of here. I'm not walking by myself.
During the failed attempt to silence the Heart of Rage,
you can hear my voice in the stream, right? Freelancers,
more than friends and comrades.
No, I muted it.
Well,
we
I
lost
to.
The faith of the people he protected.
Well, let me mute this. Hold on.
So the freelancers scattered, searching for ways to redeem themselves. The few who remained carried on, finding new allies where they could.
Finding new allies.
Doing their best to help a people who no longer called the freelancers heroes.
Yada, yada, yada. Go to party settings.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, those are ugly.
Well, that's rude.
I'm at the coordinates on.
Oh, no, I think they're cute!
Ah, that
I'd say self sure, mate. A cipher couldn't ask for any better partner.
I thought they were adorable.
Not many of us left.
The relay's a short flight away.
Easy contact so far.
Easy keeps you alive.
Wouldn't call this living, inspecting sensors every month.
Yeah, basically.
Not exactly the answer, motto.
Yeah, some freelancers are back on their feet. We can enjoy all the gorgeous scenery Bastion has to offer.
Flying around it is even better.
Now I'm jealous, sitting here in the fort. There's the relay. Just needs a hard reset.
Just needs a hard reset.
God, you scared me.
Supply cache.
This should get the early warning network back up. Good, that did it. You'll need to manually check the sensors now. First one's nearby.
Why does it look like Apex?
What looks like Apex?
Going into the ravine.
Where you just was.
Because it's... VA.
Oh, there's the first sensor. I need you to access it.
Okay. You predicted.
Stick close so I can get a reading on the shaper energy. Hang on. I'm detecting movement. Looks like scorpions.
Spiders in the...
Scorpions are riled up.
When aren't they? Probably haven't tasted fresh freelancer in a while.
Won't be today.
Convince them.
Hang
in there. I'm still waiting for a reading. Mostly.
This is the early warning system. If it's detecting something.
Yeah, no sign of shaper energy. Enter the next sensor. Oh, waterfall ahead if you want to cool your suit.
Handy in a pinch.
You're coming up on the next sensor. Check it out for me, will you? You do know you're probably just orphans and baby rabbits there.
Okay.
Wait there while I get a reading.
Scorpions at least. They're aggressive today.
Gonna spawn this time.
Owen, what's going on? Why are all the birds leaving?
I'm working on it. Got a reading. Not good. Possible shaper energy detected. Get to the next sensor, we can narrow it down.
Birds might have had the right idea. Owen, how bad could this get?
You were in the heart of rage, weren't you?
Don't even think it.
See these ruins? There's a theory a shaper relic flipped gravity for a day.
Uh-huh. Well, not on my watch.
Last sensors nearby.
With wyvern circling.
See them. Fire breathers. Still need to get a reading. Give me a second for a reading. Heads up, more wyvern are on you.
Everything's in a bad mood today.
This could be their nesting area. Shouldn't be a problem for the mighty gravid killer.
Mostly. And when it can't?
You'll know it.
How is it fair that these things fly and breathe fire?
The spawn of some nasty shaker, but the whole world's a crazy zoo. The shakers had all sorts of tricks up their sleeves, but you do too. Use your whole arsenal.
I'll give him that.
Poke a wyvern and one of you will end up dead.
Why are they only sending one at a time? That's boring.
Oh crap!
What?
Shaper energy off the charts. An unstable relic in the area. A bad one. I've got a probable location.
On it.
Are we going under the water? Under the
watertight seals are holding. Shall I call in more freelancers?
No time. We can't risk this getting worse.
So dark.
Here we go.
Shaker rooms. We're on the right trail.
Looks like an echo lock we need to open.
I've dealt with these. Look around at the floating lights. They're the echoes. Grab them and bring them to the door. Your javelin can hold three at a time.
Oh, these things, I'm assuming.
That's it. A fragment of Anthem energy gone astray.
Eh.
You're getting the hang of it. You'll need more.
Got one.
This suit can only hold three at a time. Take these over to the door. Waking up, I detect intense energy deeper in.
Someone else made it down here. Though it doesn't look like they made it back out.
They're clever. It's because they're dead. There's literally a body right there.
It's getting bigger. Something's forming in there.
What is it?
I mean, anything is possible. Look at the waterfalls. They're going backwards. It's working. Keep the echoes coming and it will collapse the energy. Something totally new forming.
New and dangerous.
Lay that on the shapers. It's still amazing.
Just two. No, there's a third one somewhere. Oh, I see it. Hey.
You did it. That should silence it.
It didn't hold.
I see. It's starting. You've got company.
Probably escape and then have to come back later to fight a boss.
Lots of them! Hurry!
How many, Keith?
Size is the real problem.
What's that mean?
Large! Considerable! Get a move on!
Yada, yada, yada.
Okay. Last one.
Careful. Anything's
possible. I know.
You know, I heard Willick made a guy vanish into thin air once. No idea where he went. Which isn't as lucky as the freelancer whose guts were turned inside out.
How's that lucky?
At least he died in load over with.
It's a pain.
They all are. Indecipherable puzzles that only make sense to Shakers.
No, I mean there's ice jamming it up. Owen?
You're out of time! Silence it!
I'm trying to!
Well, nobody told him! It's an Ursix!
It's not working!
I'll put you back into it!
Got it!
Now I've got a new story. That time a relic spawned a giant Ursix that almost ate you whole.
Yeah, a classic for the ages. I'd say that fulfills the contract.
Time to get back to Fort Tarsus. Too late, job. Well done.
The only guy there is. I'm on my way.
Why is that a silver trophy? That was just the prologue. Salvage all of them, because I don't know what's the difference between them. That or by salvaging them, I got rid of them. Oh well. Not like they're good. Another loading screen. I'm gonna punch that little kid.
No.
What was the point of that cutscene? Ooh, it could be Brenda's song, it looks like. That looks like Brenda's song. It does. Brenda.
Stop.
You know it does.
I don't know what you're talking about. She looked good, though.
At least these characters look better than fucking Division. What about the redhead? Eh. Oh, here we go. Battery.
Ooh, the redhead looks good. Why do they all look so good? I don't understand.
What about this bald one?
Fucking the evil life.
I can't see if she has a ponytail.
I think she does. Like a little bun. Yeah.
Well, that's who I'm gonna choose. Set call sign.
What?
Okay, we're just gonna go to this. Another loading screen. Cool. Oh, that one was fast. Probably to go to a cutscene. Yep.
Here we are, back in Fort Tarsus. The last stop on the Bastion Frontier.
If it isn't my favorite freelancer, I hear you've been busy.
You know, oh, she has a little ponytail.
Day, another disaster averted.
What have you done this time?
I had to go back and look.
Probably. I hope.
Let's make some.
You should swing by my amplifier in the update.
Something wrong?
No, not wrong. More like fun.
It's so quiet. What you guys talking about? Oh, hi.
Oh, she has no eyes.
Oh, okay. Very quiet. It is.
They were talking about you.
It's super quiet. Like, what the fuck? That's just lazy. How are you gonna have a little village and literally it's dead silent? I hear you talking over here. Before.
Since when does that matter? You get comfortable out there, you stay out there permanently.
Yeah,
since being looked at, the sentinels will give her time to rest up.
If there's anything either of you need.
Yeah, I know. Thanks.
Okay.
Sorry for the loud hiccups.
Yeah, it doesn't bother me. A shape relic. I'm not gonna read that. Daily trials, weekly trials, monthly trials. Successfully complete strongholds. Okay.
Oh god. I did not mean to do that.
Well, whatever.
Good job, yes?
Decent. An archivist number.
Good. Got to show people why we're here.
A few more contracts on the board in front of that.
Yawn.
Yeah. You see what I mean?
Yes.
You picked up on that, right? Little warble.
She looks like a fucking alien.
Right?
All readings fall within acceptable tolerances.
You gotta look past the numbers for once in your life. Something is off. The connection is a bit fuzzy.
How do you quantify fuzzy?
You don't quantify fuzzy? You don't measure it. You don't count it. It's nothing like that. It's a feeling.
Everything okay here, Owen?
Yeah, well, on your last mission, I noticed that the cipher chair was giving off some very strange feedback.
All readings fall within acceptable tolerances.
No, it's your call, but if you ignore it and something goes wrong...
I will find an arcanist and perform a full protocol inspection on this unit.
There's nothing wrong with the chair, is there?
No.
Why are you always stirring up trouble?
What are you talking about? I've just done her a massive favor. You've got no idea how boring it is being a Fort Cipher. She does not get to work with a freelancer. She does not get to see the world through the eyes of a Javelin pilot. No. You know what she gets to do? She gets to relay official messages back and forth to ciphers at the Capitol day after day after day.
Some people like boring. Not everyone's cut out to be a freelancer.
So you have said. But you have to admit, that last mission would have gone better with a partner.
I have a partner. You. Every good Javelin pilot needs a cipher.
That is not what I meant. Look.
Oh, now they're going to introduce the multiplayer aspect.
Nail down your boosters, Hotshot. With more training, you'll get your chance. I promise.
Fine. Not like we could afford a spare suit anyway. Job board is empty.
We'll figure something out. We always do.
Yeah. Do you ever regret missing out on the glory days? Back when freelancers were treated like heroes. Contracts would just fall into their laps. Everywhere they went, they were given respect. And free sandwiches.
Free sandwiches?
Yeah, I haven't had my lunch yet, I'm starving. We're on a tight budget here.
Budget has room for sandwiches.
You're probably right. You know what? Why don't you head over to the forge, get your javelin tuned up so we're ready to roll if a contract does fall into our laps.
Okay, whatever. Can I accept this shit? Okay, it doesn't matter. And dead silent. Can I access this yet?
Look who's back in one piece.
So, did you expect me in more pieces than one?
You? Never. I trust you've brought me work. Always good to give your javelin the once over after a run. What have you done this time?
Just my job.
Fascinating. I never would have guessed.
I just want to be sure everything's in order.
That's what I like to hear. Scars, beasts, relic-based nonsense. Can't be too careful. I'll run you some maintenance checks, make sure everything's humming. Won't impact performance, but I'll add moisture-wicking fabric to the internal padding while I'm at it.
I don't need anything fancy.
You also don't need sweat in your eyes while you're trying to focus out there.
A basic inspection is fine.
You got it. Go ahead, then. I'll run the checks while you're on.
Thanks, though.
Anytime.
Yada yada. Okay, I guess I can't use that yet.
Owen, you need something?
What are you talking about? I just got a message from you saying to meet you at the forge.
I didn't send any. Why would I want to meet up here? Something's not right.
I don't know, it's all quiet.
My name is Tassin.
Where the fuck did you come from, bitch?
Not always.
I'll give you that.
I have a contract for you, freelancer.
I like to know who I'm working for before I take a job.
Really? From what I hear,
two of
you will take about any job you can get these days.
What's the job?
An arcanist has gone missing.
Missing? I thought arcanists just hung out in labs studying Shaker relics.
Matthias Sumner was investigating some relics at a ruin.
Matthias.
I need you to find him and bring him back home safe.
If he's still alive.
No one knows more about the dangers of Shaper artifacts. I'm confident that knowledge and his own resourcefulness will keep him alive until you find him.
What you got a booty-ass jaw.
Make it worth your while.
Actually, we don't care what my
right again.
Well, javelin looks like.
Excuse me, I just got it. That is excellent. I'm going to then run my diagnostics. Let me know when you're ready to leave. It was a pleasure.
I'm surprised you didn't say, I'm sure.
On behalf of myself and Matthias, thank you for doing this.
Okay, and if I have... Fine, Matthias.
The blonde girl looks like she belongs in Game of Thrones.
You want to know.
She looks like she fucks her cousin.
Game of Thrones.
Oh, now I can use the forge, stupid thing that I was trying to use before. Yes, I know what it is. I played the shitty beta. Why, thank you. I get to be Storm, because that's what I want. I want to be Storm. I don't want to be Ranger. Yes, I know what Storm is. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, because I got rid of all the guns. Okay. Appearance. Shouldn't I have some unlocked from pre-ordering? I don't know where that would be. Okay. Oh, I think it was for Ranger. Because I didn't get the $80 edition. Because I ain't stupid. Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure my javelin has the outfit. Doesn't really stand out very well with this fabric. Let's change to fire brick. What do we got? Stuff I don't care about. Looks all the same except for that one. Change the color. We'll just go with basic shit right now. Can I make that a little brighter? I want to make that just a tad brighter. Well, can't really make it any brighter. That sucks. Ooh, that one looks good.
Robe.
Okay, so this is those pieces. Got it. Oh, that doesn't show up. Heavy cloth. Oh, that's a little too much pink. There we go. We'll go with that. And then with this, we'll go with the pink. Yeah. Decent. What this looks like pink. Oh, there's a brighter one. Yeah, let's go with that. They're gonna change everything. There we go. Chose for this. Yeah, we'll go with just basic and then just slightly different on the other stuff. There we go. That works for now. New javelins unlock at 2, 8, 16, and 26. That is very vibrant.
Just a little.
Wait, where's my little cloak? Oh well.
Wow. No.
That's how did they get in it?
Doesn't matter, it looked disgusting.
Let's go with a harder difficulty. Cause I think you get better shit if you do hard. Alright. Launch. There we go. See if we can find a match. I reckon I could go like lime green and black.
Yes. Oh.
Still loading. Yes, loading all my colors. Two storms and two of whatever those are. I forgot what they're called.
You ready to jump in?
Yes, I am.
Well, I
Let's not keep that big bad world waiting. Our contract is to locate an Arcanist named Matthias. Tassin has given us the last location where he made contact.
And where did he make contact? Right down here.
The location Tassin gave us must be close. I'm detecting the camp's shortwave radio. Broken equipment. Arcanist made. And no Matthias. Oh, hang on. Detecting another radio. Same frequency.
Must be moving on here. Let's follow that signal.
Located. They're dead. Still
Matthias.
Look for anything that can help track him down.
What the fuck is this?
Found, we can use it to locate Matthias.
Oh, is it just us three? No, I guess the other guy disconnected or something.
This search is taking too long, and it's too quiet. Just Scar's getting in the way of the search. Do something. Scavengers are always mucking things up. Destroy any hives that pop up that can cut off reinforcements.
Well, they have
more
skies.
Got it.
I look green.
Just a little. In red.
Any luck on finding a direction?
No, not yet. Focus on that hive. Clear out those remaining scars.
Radio signal?
Still working on it. Just a bit limited radio signal.
Sucks.
I understand. Just hurry up.
Of course, lots at stake. I know. More hives.
I noticed.
Jesus. They damn me.
The only way to stop the scars is to
they sell their seed. I know where I'm going Saturday.
Oh my god, you get a cutscene when you respawn? That's retarded. Or a loading screen, I should say. Same thing, basically.
Finally, and
Matthias, where are you?
He didn't hear you. But I think I found another camp.
Okay, let's go. Hear anything else out of Matthias?
Nothing. I just lost the radio signal. We need a signal booster. Wait! Found one.
I see something over here, which I'm gonna go get.
Got a bunch of scars.
God, that do so much damage. Woo!
Arcanist is not at the camp. Wait! I had an idea. That's the radio we were following. The scars were taking it apart. We fixed that. I bet we reached Matthias.
Respawn restricted. So basically, Destiny.
Huh?
Ooh.
Watch out for the flamethrower! Oh, the gates are closing. Looks like we scared them off. Let's take care of the rest and get back to the radio.
I was mad too. It looked really good.
Okay, I think I got it.
Are you sure?
Mostly sure.
It's all good.
It's working. I've got a location. Actually, with eyes through.
I'm calling everyone in the area. I need help. There are scars everywhere.
It works. Matthias, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Thank goodness. There's no time. I'm hiding, but the scars are searching. I can see them. You must hurry.
Just hang on. We're coming.
Respond restricted. Ooh, these take a lot more damage. Oh shit.
Coming, watch those hives.
It'd be nice if we actually had a fourth player, but you know. Much damage. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. Would have been nice if we had a fourth player, but It didn't give us one. We're gonna die. Yep, we gonna die. Jesus fucking Christ. This is ridiculous. Too many to even do anything. So annoying. Of course it's not gonna throw anyone in here to help us. Nope. So stupid. Oh, we lost. Or I lost connection, one of the two. Either one wouldn't surprise me. Jesus! You literally can't do a thing, it's just... get shot once, oh, you're fucked. Oh my god, can you stop running into shit? Holy fuck. Oh my god, this is so stupid. This is so stupid. You know, I would love for us to actually get a fourth person, but you know, guess they can't manage to do that in this game.
Tweet about it.
We're gonna be stuck here forever because we don't have a fourth person. That's so poorly designed. Oh, this gun is garbage. Oh, great, cool. God, this is so stupid. So fun. No one's gonna play as Colossus. That's useless. So we're never gonna win. Let's see. Yep, squad defeated. What a surprise. So fun. If their bullets literally didn't take half of our health every fucking shot. Oh my god, stop that shit. Damage. Oh my god, Jesus, this cloth is in the way. Oh, cool. That's so cool. Hey, oops, someone's already dead. No surprise there. And I'm about to die. Yep, this is so stupid. We're not gonna get anywhere because you can't progress. You can't level up or anything, so we're literally just gonna be stuck here until people start quitting.
Time for a field test.
What's happening, Matthias?
It worked. Small trap, the scars walked away into it. I'll have to keep moving.
Such a poor design. We don't do enough damage, we take so much damage. There's nothing we could do. But I have such a useless weapon that I literally have to click the trigger every time.
Oh no.
Stop, Aspen. Oh.
Those hives.
Oh, more incoming. Not like we haven't even killed the other ones, but alright, game. That's cool. Such a flawed game. Oh, squad defeated. What a surprise. More waste of time. Oh, this game is so poorly made. We can't get a fourth person, we can't do shit. So we're literally just trapped here. Great, gonna die again. So far. Jesus, you don't gain health fast enough, or your shields. This is so stupid. Wow, such a great game. So fun. Of course, all three of us have like the weakest shield character, so we're just gonna be stuck here until people quit. That's all that's gonna happen. I don't do any damage. This is ridiculous. You can't fly around, you can't do anything. Oh. Oh my god. It's too dark to even fly around in here, what the hell? Oh great, oh cool, they spawned right next to us, so much fun. Would you just fucking drop? Oh my god. More incoming, so great. Oh my god, it takes so long to kill these goddamn things. Oh, that's not fun. Nothing about this game is fun so far. Oh my god, and this sound. The sound just cracks over and over. That's annoying. Where am I being shot at from now? Jesus, how the fuck are they up there? We literally have to camp in a corner because that's the only way. Wow, my alt did nothing to him. What the hell?
I've taken care of. Let's see to those scars.
You got it.
Oh my god, we finally did that part. I want this mission to end. This stuff's stupid. You would think if the mission's way too hard, they wouldn't let you do hard if your armor is like useless. What the fuck?
We've got
We've reached the tunnel.
You're close. Main chamber just ahead. It's incredible.
See some damage. Matthias has been busy.
Oh, another restricted area. Woo! These dungeons are so poorly made. Are they really just gonna keep spawning from this thing? Getting shot at from? Holy shit. Can't see a goddamn thing in this small ass area. And I'm dead. Cool. Because it didn't register my circle. Okay, teammates, don't come get me. That's cool. Oh, he's right behind you. You're gonna die. Yep, he's down. We're down to our last javelin. Yay. This mission's not gonna be worth whatever we get out of it. I could tell us that right now. Why would you go for him first? Spooky. Finally.
Scar, lead us down. Let's clean up the rest of them now, shall we?
Mission over yet? Jesus.
I think we're done. Everyone's safe.
These scars. I don't know what to think. Arcanists and scars often clash over shaper sites, but nothing like this. I must tell Tassin.
He's literally just standing there.
I need to return to Fort Tarsus.
Oh my god, that was the worst fucking mission in the world. Now I don't even want to play anymore right now. That was fucking awful. It took like an hour. Whew, my character is very bright. Why did he get more? What? Okay. I level this all the way up to level 4. Tier 2, whatever that is. I unlocked a weapon slot. Cool. Pilot level component slot. I had the least amount of XP. Fuck you, game. Forge, I guess? I don't know what Forge is. I haven't even seen any blues. I swear we were supposed to get guaranteed one rare from a hard mission. Let's go with the Ace Burst. Does a lot of damage. Definitely not using this gun again. Jesus. It was awful. Okay, this one does 40 damage. This one does 40 or 58, but it's a pistol. This is a sniper. I guess my sniper could be the secondary. That'll work. I really swear we were supposed to get a rare. I don't think I got a rare. Components. What do these do? Increase blast damage by 35%. I don't really care. care about melee. Yes. I want more armor. Thank you.
You're off today.
A lot better. $12,000 for that? Fuck no. What is this? Let's go with that. Did I get no armor? 61,000 for what? That's a huge ripoff. They're stupid. Alright. That helmet's pretty cool. I like that. This one's okay as well, too. 14,000. That one's 61,000. Why? That makes no sense. Let's see what I get later on.
Alright, let's get started.
There we go.
Freelancer.
Thanks for the save. That trouble was unexpected.
You often hang around
what?
Inside the walls like that?
Occupational hazard.
Who?
Different.
She said Freelancer, so I said Slut.
I think it's the Dominion.
Oh.
We think they're back.
I'm
sure you must know Freelancer Yarrow.
I think Tassin's right. This feels like before the attack on Freemark.
The one that set off the Heart of Rage?
I don't really know the whole story.
I do.
I don't care about this story.
Much of what I'm about to tell you is not well known. My ward, Johnny, was there 10 years ago.
Oh, I can't
skip
it. She
saw it with her own eyes.
Goodbye.
That cataclysm became the Heart of Rage. Some survived to tell the story of Freemark, but not many.
Dominion must be back for a reason.
I clearly have more intel to hunt down. Come and find me later.
Yeah, me too. I'll contact you when I have something.
I'll be in the Enclave.
Alright. Get out of the way, bitch. What do you want?
Hey there. I figured you'd make your way to me soon enough.
You're the... Only the good.
Name's Prosper.
Yeah.
Not... We need... We... Why, I wanted to hear.
Well, do...
Free play unlocked. I should go do that. Start gathering some chests because I know what happens later on. You hit a wall and you have to collect like a bunch of shit in order to open the walls because...
You fucking bitch. Why?
The game's stupid. Free play. Okay. Don't know if I want hard difficulty for a free play.
Oh, it's the beach.
A lot brighter on the stream than it is on my TV. It's interesting. Don't have any friends playing this. Well, out of the group. I have three friends that are playing it. Only one of them I'd even play with, but most likely they're with a group. Oh my god, this loading screen is ridiculous. Why are they doing zero damage? What the hell? Why is it doing zero? That makes no sense. Don't know how to switch guns. There we go. Why does it do zero? I'm so confused on that. Okay, I got an uncommon. Found a part to something. Alright. Well. Don't know where everyone else flew off to, but I really don't care.
The Freelancer can't be far from here. Have a look around.
Too late. I'll get what I can from their link. It's the least we can do.
It's the least we can do.
We've got more company heading our way. You get They had a fragment for the Arcanist. Scars must have got to it. We have to get it back.
Hitting them. What the fuck? Why is that not hitting him?
Ja. Oh, okay, you can't fly high enough, because apparently the game's like, fuck you. Okay, cool. It's a little lazy.
Came from nearby.
Freelancer, could use some backup here.
fragment for the Arcanists. Seems I caught the Scar's attention.
Okay. And...
Down. Well fought.
Easy. Sleepy?
A little bit.
XP, not much. Crispus, stop. Okay, let's see.
I want this javelin running smooth.
Ooh, we got a level 6, huh? Doesn't do as much damage. Salvage. Components. What are you doing, Molly? Ultimate gear increases damage, but I'd rather keep my armor up. What's a blast seal? Oh, okay.
Hey, Prospero.
I know you.
I'll
head on.
Crafting unlocked. Oh, here's the store where everyone's gonna spend all their money. Those look pretty cool, but I ain't spending $8 on that shit. It's useless to me.
Good timing. We just got some excellent new stuff.
That voice sounded like Louise.
Huh. Oh.
Who said that? Who said that? I didn't get to hear him. Yeah. Those aren't worth it. Looks like it.
That's something, huh?
Yeah, that's definitely Louise. That's 100% Louise. I got the person who played Louise.
I have another job for you. I'm flat. Ah. Who are
like I speak? I
learned.
I don't really feel like going back in the javelin.
Freelancer, Enclave success needs to be shared, right? All of us getting out there, getting the work. That's what it's about.
Where is my furniture?
Gone.
No. You know what?
Well, hello.
What kind of monster doesn't like
Exactly! Happy birthday!
Not telling, but I appreciate the thought.
Nice try. You're not telling, so I'm not gifting.
Actually, the day we met was my birthday.
Haha! Now that is a trick. What, which time? Recently or in our youth?
Youth. The time you picked my pocket.
Well, I was starving.
Or bored.
Or bored. Which turned out well, actually. Griefing regulators through it was pretty fun. You were always looking for trouble.
Not a bad observation. And say, well,
who are you?
Ah, my new friend.
Still left in his fucking house.
What?
Lovely.
I should get some more writing done. Too many distractions recently.
Hey, freelancer, contract all right?
Hi, Bart. All right, then.
Fuck.
It's okay. Okay.
Blah, 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 blah.
Freelet.
Me?
Yeah.
You?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Blah, blah.
Okay.
Good. Straight. Think it in it.
Yada, yada, yada. What's this? Open vault. What's going on up here?
there's a save option.